What's happening, ladies and gents? Back at Paz's Casa. We're gonna crack open his packs tonight. I'm hoping to pull a Gideon and a Nicobolas. I'm gonna just do the packs right now. Split a box with a friend of mine. Here are some codes. There's one of them. And there's the other one. Got them. Good luck. Alright. And just want to make sure that you can see it. Yeah. As long as I put the cards in front of the face of the fairy, I'll be good. Alright. Trying to figure out the best way to, you know, do this video. Do these videos. First pack to crack tonight. I've been blessed. So the Japanese booster boxes look pretty cool. I'm excited. I did pull a foil Kiora, and I pulled in a Johnny. So that's the most I'm gonna get out of the Japanese set, I believe. They're cool and all. I respect the artists. Took time and effort into the drawings. Vanero. Artifact. Spark Harvest. Summoning Conch. First uncommon is a Jace Triumph. Jace's Triumph. Neoform, that's getting pretty popular. Devouring Hellion, and my first is Jace, which is pretty awesome. I'm excited. Whoa, Chandra's Pyre Helix, that looks pretty awesome. Hopefully it's showing awesome shine on that. And my first foil. So, I feel this is a Planeswalker box. That would be nice. But, this is just so crazy that it really don't bother me which way it goes. I'm enjoying this set way too much. But, I do believe we're going to be cutting down on the cards for a little bit. Ugin's Conjurant, Shaheely, Sublime Artificer. It's a great card. I like the Planeswalker deck that she was made with. Kamiko is the rare. Pulled three Lilianas, five turns, one is a foil. I was kind of shocked out of a bundle of all things. I'm going to pull the foil card out of. Crisis, Swords, Thirst, Iron Bully. Shout out to Black Moon Games. Great MTG spots out there. LGSs. Alright. Cruel Celebrant. Pretty great card. I like running that with my vampires, obviously. Bond of Passion. Ugin's Conjurant again. Ugin the Ineffable. There we go. see. Full of bolus, and I'll do the icing on the cake. Let's find out the next pack brings us. So, been working a lot, taking care of my son. He's such a smart kid. He really is. I'm proud of him. He's got more spunk than I do when I was that age. We've got a Domery Ambush, an Eternal Taskmaster, we've got a Tibble, and a Dreadhorde Invasion. Not a bad card, I think it's worth like $5 or $6. If you're liking the videos, I do want to make more, but you know how times are. Some can be tougher than others. I think I might hold off on the bundle, do another video out of it. I do appreciate the watches or the views. Any questions? Put them in the bottom there. Hit the like button. Subscribe, please. I'm not begging. Agar Bolas, 10th District Legionnaire, Dovin, Hand of Control, Finale of Revelation. There we go. It's kind of a mixture of the box tonight. I'm happy with that. Alright, I think these are the packs that I split with them. And those are just the packs that I got from separate from the box. Goblin Assault Team, Ironclad, Spellkeeper, Vampire, Vivian, Jaya. Sarkhan, Gloomhulk, and another Agar Bolas. And this is Triumph. Alright, why did I put Black Card there? Tibble, and Finale of Promise. There we go. I love this set. I do have one box and sitting trying to let it collect some value, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna open it or not. You guys tell me, should I open it? And if I get 100 yeses, I'll do it. Evolution Sage, great card. Gideon, what you'd like to pull tonight? Alright. Devril and Strobeck, the Devikrin Lich. Alright. Trying to find out from my buddy. How he did, but he didn't write a long time. He must be sleeping. I understand that. Doing alright. Looks like you guys can see it somewhat alright. Trying to figure out which best for the camera to see these cards. Alright. Yep. Because I just want to get these packs open and have a shorter video. That's why. Vanacore and Sacrifice. Sparky. So, Bond of Discipline, Cleansing Overseer, Hotly, Sun, the Sun's Heart, and Nahib. There we go. Good Heart Champion. I haven't pulled that one yet in a booster box yet, I don't believe. I know I pulled one out of my pre-release kit. Favorite color is green, just like money and forests. Crossstinger, Pollen Break Druid, Daybreak Shadowfuge, Thunder Drake. Storm of Citadel. Rescuer Sphinx. I think I'm a playset of those now. Narset. Moonlight Celebration. Probably a playset of those too now. Alright. Looks like we're doing pretty well in the packs. Bolus. I mean, chanting Bolus. I've been chanting it all night. So now it's time. Alright. Need a Bolus. Nico Bolus. Come on, buddy. Show me love. Folk Skydiver, and then a Neoform again, Arlen, Voice of the Pack, and Resin Tank. Alright, well, guess it could be worse, could be better too though. I've been doing on online arena. I've been doing alright. I'm a lot better at making a deck and just improving little things on it. Work's been pretty crazy. I would like to get more content up, but it is tough working 8-hour shifts. 10-hour shift. Alright, Cyclops Electromancer. Flux Channeler. Angrath. Tomiko, however you say it. Some more of those. Angrath, pretty cool. Blackblade. watching everybody else's videos, allowing me to avoid the thought of it. Kimball's Rager. Gideon's Triumph. Gideon, please. That would be so great. Widespread Utility. I did get that in a foil. Guess it's a couple dollar card too. Seen some of those god cards. I do believe Mr. Bolas is a god too. So, whichever god I pull, I will be happy. I'd like to draw Kefnet. I'll be happy with any of them. Not too hard to please. Main Hound is a pretty good one. I like that card. I'm sure you said that before. Giant Growth. Top of the Statue. Domry's Ambush. Times two. Pledge of Unity. Nebraska, Swarms, and look at that. Look at the Golgari. Oh, look at that Kaya's form. That's pretty craziness right there. That was a good pack. My second foil. Kaya's Ghost form. Lich Lord. Creatures and other stuff go for the second wrong. And sorceries and enchantments go down the bottom. If you guys have any ideas on what I should do with some of the extra cards that I have, please leave a comment in the bottom. Schools and stuff, which I plan on doing. Vizier of the Scorpion. Chandra's Triumph. There we go. Here comes the Planeswalker. Aura God. Another Jace. Look at that. Times two. Jace times two. What are the odds? Evolution Sage again. Pledge to Unity. Pledge of Unity. Hotly, Sun's Heart. And Biomass Hydra. Alright. So we're doing okay. Definitely, happy about the Ugin. The finales. Happy with it all, actually, but, you know, can always be better, especially the things that I want, not that I need it, I just want it, maybe that's part of being an only child. I do have a half brother and half sister. Surprised nobody's asked me how I've gotten my nickname. I might make a video of that. nice druid. Angrath Rampage. Zhang Yugan. Elder Spell, there we go. I do appreciate that card. And it is appreciating right now. Scorpions again. Ugin's Conjurant again. Nahiri, Storm of the Stone. And Soul Diviner. Alright, I'm gonna put that one there. She's gonna go there. Couple packs left. I'd like to pull in Ketra. That would be nice. Alright, maybe we can trade some little Jaces for one. If anybody's interested in trading, pretty fair trades. I'd be happy to do it. Taskmaster. Jaya, Venerated Fire Mage. Eternal God, and of the Eternal Gods, and a Goblin Assault Team. Alright. Not too shabby. No oil for the collection. Guys, the week's going good. I'm gonna turn them off. Thank goodness. It's a good day to relax. It's usually what I try and do, even though I have many things I have to do. Maybe 1-2 days off a week. Alright, Leyline Prowler. Great card. Alright. Neon Form for the third time. Tail. Dreadhorde Arcanist. I've got a couple of these too. That's like a final art ringer right there. Two packs. Here we go. Wonder if the film is still rolling. Rolling.
24 minutes. Alright.
Well, we're almost done with this. I do appreciate you guys watching. This is definitely a shorter video than last time. I do apologize about that cut up video. I guess I gotta download my content on the computer and then work on it instead of just throwing it up after I get done recording it. Of Flourishing, Nahiri times two, Mobilized District, okay, that's alright, attack crit. Bolus or Gideon will be really cool. Hopefully. Good luck. Good luck to all that are playing cards. Good luck. Good luck to me again. AKA the Lawrence Welk Show. If anybody knows of that show, hit the like button and subscribe. Hotley's Raptor. Bond of Revival. Kaya, Bane of the Dead, Ignited Beacon. Alright, well, I did pull a bunch of stuff actually. Three Planeswalkers, two finales, the Biomance Hydra, the Elder Spell. Oh, yeah, Ignite the Beacon, and yeah, if you like the video, please like and subscribe. I will be doing a giveaway of something soon, maybe at the 300 mark, so please share the video if you like it. If not, still view, so peace!